Hello, welcome to tonight's Live Sizing and Styling Guide. If you're catching this part, you're probably catching the replay. Make sure to comment hashtag replay. You guys probably thought we weren't showing up. You're like, we swear, she said.
We'll be back.
Christine said, see you in 9 hours. And you're like, they're liars.
Lie-facers.
We're scrambling a little bit. A little bit of tech issue, like normal.
What's new?
But here we are. We made it.
Did you make it? Live number two.
Getting daily packages like a boss. That's right. All right, you guys. Well, hey, happy Wednesday. As you hop on, say hi. Let us know you're here. We have been live a lot of times this week.
More than we ever have.
We'll be live tomorrow, too. I don't even know what tomorrow's deal is.
I can't remember either. We've got them written down somewhere. We have to reference it about every 6 hours.
Yeah, we're like, what's tomorrow? What is tomorrow? Yeah, let's say hi, you guys. Happy Wednesday. We have a fun lineup of new goodies for you, kind of easing out of that holiday mode. But still some fun things for, you can still holiday dress up. New Year's. We'll have some New Year's thingies next week, I think. We better.
I think so.
I hope so. So yeah, here we are.
Hello,
everyone. I'm just getting this shared all around. If you share for us, now's a great time to do that. We appreciate you guys sharing us.
Sharing is caring.
Remember you couldn't use that word? Do you ever remember that, Christine, when you couldn't say share? You would have to say something else, or Facebook would like flag it as spammy.
Why?
I don't know. Like, you couldn't say share.
That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I knew that.
Yeah.
It's very weird.
All the weird little
things. Who doesn't
want
to share?
Yeah, you weren't allowed to say that word for a while.
That's what they taught me to do in elementary. Now you can't do that because of gluten, vegan, nut allergies. You can't share anything. I was watching some TikTok. I don't have kids. You guys know this. I don't have TikToks.
You don't have TikToks.
I don't have TikTok. Oh my goodness. I don't have kids, but I have a TikTok. And I was watching some guy talk about, like, parenting in the 90s during December was like the last day of school, we'll have a kids party. And parenting today is like, on the third Wednesday, we dress up like the Grinch. And then the next day, we dress up like Buddy the Elf. And then on the fifth day, we have crazy candy cane hair. And don't forget to bring your treat tomorrow for 24 kids. It is vegan, gluten, nut, everything free. Oh my gosh. It cracked me up. I don't have kids, but I have a TikTok.
Yeah. She has a TikTok. Yeah, we don't experience that quite as much at our school, all of the themed things, but okay. Hi, I'm just adjusting my sleeves. I like threw this jacket on and then I was like, oh, I've got sleeves in there. All right, you guys, well, welcome to tonight's Live Sizing and Styling Guide. If you're new here, we are going to go over the fits, fabrics, and all the details of these new goodies that are releasing tonight. They will be available for purchase immediately following the live on our app and on our website, where there you can do your shopping. So this is a sit back, relax, take some notes, hang out with us, see the new pieces, and then be able to like make a little list of your favorites and shop those afterwards. If you have questions throughout, feel free to post those in the comments and Christine will respond to you there. If we miss something and you want to send us a message, feel free to, as we will surely answer you there if we somehow miss it here. But just know that we won't verbally answer because there's a lot to follow. Every now and again, we'll catch a question that we see a lot of people have or feel like it's relevant. Not that your questions aren't relevant, but feel like, oh, we should talk about this. So we'll catch some of those as we can. But yeah, if you have any questions, let us know. Otherwise, we're going to show you these goodies. And if you missed it, we are currently doing the 12 days of Christmas. Today's day number 6.
Hi, and you still got it.
And the deal today is on the all purses and purses and handbags. So you guys can still snatch those up tonight if you would like to use the 12 days promo code. It's 12 days to get 15% off purses, handbags, wallets, all those things in that category qualify. So there's a lot of fun little wristlets, great stocking stuffer things, great little gifting things. Even things that we talk about are nice to have on hand to be able to gift whatever to whomever. If you need a gift like last minute, they're nice to have. So make sure to check out that category. You can just go to purses and handbags, and everything there included, including their accessories, is 15% off with the promo code 12 days. I think that's all I have to say. That was a mouthful.
That's all I got.
Yeah, I think I'm ready.
I guess, let me get you know.
All right, Chris.
We're going.
We started a few minutes later than normal, so we got to get going.
We're going. All right.
Hello, everybody.
We're ready. Let's go.
Done. Go. All right. Next up is the free to go vegan leather biker jacket.
Free to go.
Free to go. Christine, you are not free yet to go. Few more hours.
That feels like a live.
And you guys, this is so cute. This is a normal live, Shyla.
Is it not a normal?
Yeah. Why does it not say it's a normal live?
Is there no normal live?
This is a normal live.
I
was just saying.
You're confusing me.
Yeah, I was just saying what the 12 days deal was. Okay, so this free to go vegan leather biker jacket available in extra small through 3X. I am shown in the medium. This was one that right away when they came in, I was like, oh. I think Jillian too was like, oh, you might want a different size. The medium is fantastic. I love this layered over something light layer. If I wanted to wear it over something thicker, sweater-ish, I would suggest sizing up one more. So I'm typically a small in our tops. However, I'm a size 8 for reference. So I'm not like small. I'm not like a size 4 small. I'm a size 8 and I typically can do a small in our tops, but there are, you know, some people who are an 8-10 would much prefer to be in a medium top. So I'm a size 8 shown in the medium here. And I love the fit of this. I think it's really cute. There is no button or zipper closure, so you don't have to worry about that area. There are little side pockets on this. It has a really nice fit throughout the back and the shoulders, so I really like that. My only concern, like I said, would be in the arms if I wanted to lay over something thick. I do have a little bit of extra room in there, so like right now I'm very comfortable, can do all the things, but otherwise I would suggest sizing up one more. And look at this cute little like snakeskin alligator. What would you say? Alligator.
Alligator.
Not snakeskin. Crocodile print on this vegan jacket. It's super cool and just fun that you get that neat texture. Other little details, there are working zippers here, but they just open up so they give you that little gusset so you get a little bit more room in there. Good word, she's saying. Little snaps here on the shoulders. I haven't checked out to see if those are working or not. I think they're just a little detail there and just a cute little blazer style front that sits open, but fun little biker jacket. So love this one. It is very cute. Love it. And yes, I was in the medium. Fabric content, I don't know, vegan leather. 50% cotton, 50% polyurethane, 95% polyester, and 5% spandex for the lining on the inside. All right, so the next up is the Bring the Party tiered dress, available in sizes small through 3X, and I adore this. This is so cute. I will notate that, does it have a color listed or it doesn't?
Let me go look for
it. I know that it said it on the invoice that it was red, but it's definitely more of a tomato red. We've had other tops that are called red, but we find that they're more of this tomato where they're not a blood red. If you're looking for a true Christmas red, this one's definitely a little bit more on that tomato orange red side. So to notate, but it is so cute. And I definitely think still could be very Christmas appropriate. Do you think, Christine?
I do. I definitely think that it reads a little more on the orangish side of reds.
Like, yes.
Definitely, if you're picking aroma tomato, this is it. So still in the red family, but I think we even had a blouse the same color.
Yes, we did.
It was labeled red, but we said that it's just slightly more orangish. So I think you need some new screens, madam. Every week what? You say yours are freezing and no one else's are.
Maybe new Wi-Fi. We're going to send you a new router.
We're going to give you some new internet.
Sorry, this light is doing funky things right now. And, like, the buttons aren't working, but I have had it on for, like, 6 hours, yeah, so.
You know what? That's a good point. This is great, like, Christmas and then wear it again on Valentine's Day. Like, multiple red.
Yes. And so let me back up so you guys can see it well. So it has this cute tiered skirt, and it really, like, the only thing that's tiered about it is that it has these little ruffle layers that are tiered. So it's not like, I mean, I guess that is what a tiered skirt is, but it's not that it gets so wide or super full of material. It just has those cute little ruffles. I absolutely love it. Elastic waistband here that really kind of just naturally sits on your natural waistline, but it's very, like, baby fine, so you don't even really feel it there. I love this mocked neck detail, so you have that little bit of gathering in the front, which does allow a little bit more room for a bust. If you are larger busted, I would still stay true to size. It might hike up that waistline a little bit so that it sits a little bit more right underneath your bust, so a little higher than your natural waistline, but I think that's okay. The dress still keeps its shape and is very cute. So I would really recommend staying true to size. Christine, I believe, is putting this one on.
And I'm putting the jacket on.
Oh, okay. She's not putting this one on, but I would say stay true to size. I love this. Smocked little cuffs here in the wrist, and then a little keyhole detail here. Oh, I missed one of the buttons because I was in a hurry. But two little buttons on the neckline. And even though this is that, like, turtleneck kind of style with the smocking, it is so stretchy that it doesn't feel like it's hugging super tight. So I like that, especially if you're somebody who can't do a tight neck. This doesn't feel tight at all because it's just that lightly smocked material there, and it's fantastic. Fabric content on this is 100% polyester, and if you get close and look, hopefully you guys can kind of see that, it almost has that little bit of, like, a muslin. What's the other word that starts with a G?
Feel. Brain went blank.
Gauze. Am I thinking gauze?
Oh, yeah, I guess you are.
Like a muslin gauze type of look to it. It's not super heavy, so this definitely could be one that you can layer a cardigan or something over top of and then transition into a nice spring piece as well. So it gives you options for wearing throughout different seasons. Yeah, gauze. See, they're all saying gauze.
Yeah, you're getting it.
Yeah.
Gingham was one.
But yeah, love this one. Super cute. True to size would be my recommendation. Did I just lose an earring? I did.
Losing all kinds of things.
And then earrings. I just picked out this simple black leather, and it has, it's like black on black, and it has that shimmer rain detail, if you can see that in the light. So it just has a really pretty shimmer. I love it because they're super lightweight. We recommend always using the backs on them so you don't lose one, because they can fall off easily, and it is just fantastic. So loving these for, they can be a little bit more casual or dressed up as a fancy earring. Okay. Yes, Linda, I did. I just last week, you guys are so quick to notice things. Just last week on Thursday, I went to Herman Hesse and got a charm for my bracelet because I didn't have one yet. This little locket. It is so cute. I love it. And it says, love is the key on the back, but cute little locket. So this is also part of the Lola collection, and I've been waiting, like needing to get a charm for it. And so last Thursday, I finally got one.
We gave her a very hard time about how long she has been wearing that bracelet. Charmless.
Yeah. So I was like, I was due. So I went in there and they had this, and I was like, I love that on the bracelet. I think it's super cute. So no other reason behind it other than I thought that it would be a cute charm on here. Yeah. I know they had more when I was there. I don't know if they still do, but.
And they keep a pretty good detailed list of which ones Rachel has.
Do they?
Yeah. They know. How come you went the wrong way?
I know. Because
she went the wrong way. Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us tonight. If you are new here, I am Christine. I am a size 14, 16 through the holidays. And I consider the entire year a holiday. When are there not holidays? Every month there's a holiday.
So every month I'm a 14, 16. Okay. So I was asked to put this moto jacket on. And so I went with my biker Christmas, my dear Santa, all of the things I need for Christmas, and thought I'd do a little biker thing. I am in my true size in this. I am in the 1X. Now, what Rachel said about the medium is that if she were gonna layer anything thicker underneath it, she would need to size up. Now, I have put this jacket on twice today, and both times over a t-shirt, and I don't have a lot of extra room. I would say at most I could get away with a long sleeve t-shirt and stay in my true size, the 1X. If I wanted to layer over a sweatshirt, if I wanted to layer over anything thicker, not even just a sweater, but like any thicker long like sleeve,
a thermal
or some of the fleecier, like if you guys got any of the fleecy shirts from last week, the names are escaping me, but you'll know what I'm talking about. Anything a little bit thicker, anything with not a fitted sleeve, I would for sure need to go up to the 2X in this. So this is the 1X. I'm comfortable in this. Again, if I were going to wear this spring, summer, fall, only over t-shirts, I would stay in the 1X. But if I were going to layer it over something thicker, I would want that room to be able, like, I can comfortably, I could drive a car, I could ride my motorcycle, I could do everything the same in this. But again, anything thicker under this, I would want it. Are you all on the app? Yes, we are live on both Facebook and the app. You can catch it either place simultaneously. It'll be the same thing the whole way through. We are. They are. They are. We are live in both places. So, all right. I'm going to go get some more comments, and I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Just so you know, those four are not tagged, but will be the ones.
Okay. You guys, this is the cutest little sweater. What boots do you have on? Oh, you're...
I threw my Sorels on, you guys. This is my own... When you live in Michigan, outerwear, jackets, and boots are statement pieces. And it was snowing when I left this morning, so I put my snow boots on. And...
You could pull us up on the app. I see I could not. I could.
It's not pulling up on my app. Let me try mine. I know there are people watching from there. But
you could try from the tablet, too, and see.
Oh, yeah. If there happens to be...
Yeah, did you get a push notification from the app that we were live?
I see all the 12 days of Christmas. I don't see the actual live. Now I see if I click my notification from the app, I get it. But when I go into the app, I don't see the live view. But yeah, if I grab that notification and click on that.
Do we not have, oh, I was like, do we not have the app on this tablet?
But Julie, you just commented from the app. So you have to be watching it from the app.
Yeah, Julie, you are on the app.
We're checking it right now. We're checking it out. I could not. It's not pulling up.
You know what? I've never like gone to the app and tried to look at it while we've been live because
I mean, I have. I hadn't pulled it up yet. Let me see what happens when I leave it. Yeah, I'm only getting live replays.
Let me think for just a second.
We'll see if we can get this because that's where.
Oh, Christine, I think it might need to do it from your laptop. Can you go on the Shopify back end, the Badro red thing?
Yeah.
Hold on, guys, just a second.
Just a second. We'll be right back to it. Now it's going to take forever.
Yeah. And then, oh, wait. Wait, what is that? Does that mean that it's hidden?
Which is hidden from the homepage.
Oh, that's even a show. We'll click back and see. I don't know what that had a little bubble when you...
Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry, I went too fast. Oh, that says a different date. That's November 29th. We might be figuring it out, y'all. We might be figuring it out. We're sorry about that. We didn't know that it had done something funky. We told you, always something new with technology, right?
Yeah, I didn't even know that you could do that. Hold on, let me try to close this. I'm sorry, you guys. Sorry, all of you who are like, it's working for me. We are live right now. Oh, yeah, I see it now. So maybe if you force close your app and then go back in.
All right, let me try that.
See?
Oh, I see it now, too. It's there.
See,
okay.
We're live right now.
For everybody who wants to be back. Live in the app, we're now
sorry,
fully
guys.
Up and running.
Okay. We are here. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Okay. All right.
I know where that fucking talk show.
Thanks,
all right.
Jackie, thank you for taking care of
all right. So back to this cute little sweater here. This is called...
I haven't shared it yet. I got distracted.
Oh.
You should remember the name, though, because I
Shirley Temple Cherry Palm Sweater. This is available in 4 sizes. Small, medium, medium, large, 1X, 2X, 2X, 3X. And these little cherries, I love. They are little 3D cherries that, like, the bottom little palms are loose on. It's so cute. So they dangle, and they're just fun. And I know that we have some relatives with the last name Cherry, and they need this sweater. Every time I see anything Cherry, I think of them. But it is so cute. So I am in the small medium, and this definitely is a relaxed fit. So there is some roominess to it, intended to be a relaxed fit. So I'm a size 8, shown in the small medium. This is, of course, the size I would stay in. I wouldn't size up, and there isn't a size down to go to, but I like the fit of this. Sleeve length is really nice, and I like that little bit of roominess. So this is where we run into the medium. If you're a medium large and you fall in between that category of, like, I'm a medium, do I do medium large, small medium? It's up to you. If you want it to be a little bit more fitted, then you could go with the small medium. If you want it to be a little bit roomier, then go with the medium large. If you're somebody who floats between medium and large sizes, that's where we'd say stay in that medium large. If you're somebody who floats between small and mediums, that's where we would say go to the small medium in it. So it's a nice length and fabric content on this one. Let's see. 42% acrylic, 30% polyester, and 28% nylon. But nice black base, little crew neck style on this. It's just fantastic. Threw on these little red glittery earrings because I thought they were just cute to pull out some red with them. But yeah. Okay. It's so fun. Love that one. New tonight.
It is such a cute one. It's so happy.
It is happy.
So happy.
Mm. Knock some more hangers around over
break
here.
Break some more hangers.
Break some more hangers.
Just gonna break some. Oh, that's true. Every elementary teacher needs that.
I thought the same thing. Like, I hate sometimes, like, limiting things or people are like, well, I'm not a teacher. Like, I hate, so I don't ever want to say that, but I think that it would be such a fun one for a teacher to have.
That and all of our little sweaters with palms on it this year.
Yeah. They're just so fun.
Okay. I am coming back. I promise.
Okay. All right. Next up. Sorry, I keep getting text messages that take up the screen. They would be. Their little hands would be, can I touch those? Or they just would do it, not ask. No boundaries. All right. Next up is the Classic Feelings Textured Sweater in Wine. This previously released in a teal. And we just love how classic this sweater is. But all the details with the different, like, style knit patterns that come on this one. It has a little bit of a vintage look to, like, the finish and the coloring of it. that acid wash a little bit. But it is such a pretty piece, and like one that you will have for years and years and years and years and years to come. It is made super well, and it's just a fantastic, like I said, classic. This is one of those that it just never cycles out of style because it just is so classic. But again with this one, very similar in details as the other. Same sizing, comes in four sizes, small, medium, medium, large, 1X, 2X, 2X, 3X. I'm shown in the small, medium. Again, that slightly relaxed and roomy fit. This is where we run into, like, things are intended to be relaxed and roomy. It's up to you then to decide if you want to size down some. Is it possible? Yes, but that's, again, is going to be something that's your call to make. I like the intended fit of a lot of these roomy sweaters. It's how I wear mine, and prefer them to be roomy. There are times even that I'm like, I want a roomier sweater, and we'll size up because I like them bigger, and so comfy. So this is where you decide a little bit on your own. 100% cotton on this one. We, of course, wouldn't recommend to, like, dry it. 100% cotton, Christine.
No, we would never do such a thing.
Dry flat. Do not bleach. But I really love the sleeve length on this, that little bit of a billowy sleeve. You guys, I have to tell you something. So this weekend in a panic for Christine's party, Jake did not get around to ordering himself a sweater. And so, you know, I own this clothing boutique, but instead ran to Meijer for some, I had to get some groceries last minute for the party, and I was like, Jake, I'll see if I can find you a shirt or something at Meijer. And the only Christmas anything I could find was in the women's section, and I was like, well, it'll be fine. Like,
did he won't know even know when he wore it?
No,
I didn't think so.
No, and so I got him this sweater from the women's section that looked like a classic ugly Christmas sweater. I mean, it was licensed Home Alone apparel, okay? So it was good. And it said, like, Merry Christmas, you filthy animal, on it, and yeah, that classic looking knit. Except it was from the women's section, and it had these big balloon style sleeve, like dolman shaped drop shoulder.
I died. I was sitting at a table. Jillian and I were sitting at a table, and Rachel sent Jake over to see what I thought about it. And he, like, flipped his arm out in front of me. And I was like, that's a very lovely balloon sleeve that you have on that. And he was like, pretend you're on the live. And I was like, with the ribbed neck and hem. And I was like, wait a minute, why is that so short? Jillian and I were, like, snorting and crying.
They were. Because it was also sized 1X. So he was like, I've never worn a 1X before. He's like, extra large, kind of, with like 2X and some things. But yeah, I got him a 1X, thinking, well, he's normally an extra large, it'll be a little roomy. Oh no. So he had that, like, up at his midriff. It was fantastic.
It was great.
He wore it for a little bit and then decided
it. I saw
that
it had been left at my
house. Yes, he's donating it to the ugly sweater bin for the next lady that would like to wear it.
I was crying when we realized what was going on.
Yeah. So, I mean, I guess I could have come here to get him a women's sweater if I...
I don't, Nicole, I don't think he actually knew.
No, not until he had it on. And yeah. So anyways, that's my story about Jake with his women's sweater and his little balloon sleeve. Okay. Sorry to be off topic. All right. So I have on right now the Judy Blue.
Oh, I didn't know you were doing those, and I walked away.
Judy Blue mom jeans. These are a mom jean.
They're a mom jean.
Just waiting for the name.
They are the Judy Blue front seam wide leg mom jeans.
Yes, that's what they are. Judy Blue front seam wide leg mom jeans. These are a super dark wash. I love it because they're almost that, like, dressier dark wash. With the front seam down them, wide leg, so not a flare, and not relaxed. They have a wider leg fit on them. They are fantastic. Mom jean, what makes them a mom jean is how high they hit. These hit really, like, on your natural waistline. So they are going to sit a little bit higher. We suggest staying true to size. So I'm a 728 in Judy Blues. That's the size I'm shown in. They still have that normal, great stretch that we're used to with Judy Blues and are so comfortable. So I would suggest staying in your normal JB size in these for that intended fit with that little bit of roominess. But these are just fantastic, and I love them.
Sorry, Nicole. I don't know why that came through in all caps like I was yelling at you.
Don't ask questions.
33
inch inseam with an 11 inch rise. And we have a new little booty. These are the Lazerette.
Lissettes.
Oh, the Lissette. The Lissette in cream. And we have previously released these, I think, in tan, brown, one or the other. But these are just a cute little ankle booty. I love the detail that you get with that laser cutting. No wonder I thought they were the Lazerette. That little laser cut detail throughout. And then there are zippers on both sides, which is really nice because that helps you be able to get them on and off easily. You can leave them unzipped a little bit if you want, if you'd like a little bit more room at the ankle. But these are fantastic. True to size, if I'm an 8.5 or 9, to wear a sock comfortably, I would prefer the 9. So if you're gonna wear any type of sock thicker than a nylon and you flex between two sizes, I would say go up that half size in these. We found that with some of these, it's a little tight across the top when I am going to put it on and I don't have a wide foot, kind of just your standard foot size. But I do flex between an 8.5 and 9. And then this one, I would prefer the 9.
I gave Rachel a hard time the other day. I am 9 times out of 10. And in the chisel that is black and the same, like, footbed, same style boot, zippers on both sides, I did go up to the 11. And I love the double zipper. And I love that they both work because depending on the jeans or the pants that I have on, I wear them differently. Like when I wear the jeans that I have on now that are the super long with the 3-inch cuff, I'll leave them unzipped all the way down because you can see that cuff all the way deep. If I do like a little ankle pant, I'll zip them all the way up. I enjoy that you can wear them differently depending on what look you're going for. So I am in this beauty in the 1X, 2X. I don't feel like I have as much room as Rachel did. Maybe I'm getting closer to that holiday 16. I don't know. But it doesn't feel tight. You can see I've got plenty of room in the band at the bottom still. I just don't think that it necessarily drapes as much as hers does. However, if I keep playing with it, I feel like I'm getting a little bit more drape than I had before. So again, I'm in the 1X, 2X. This is the size that I would stay in. Definitely wouldn't drop down to that medium large. There's no way that that one is going to fit the holiday 16. I know it's the holiday 16, just like the freshman 15. It's the holiday 16 this time around. But yeah, I am 1X, 2X, and this is the size that I would stay in. And I love it. I love the length, love the color. So comfy.
So comfy.
So comfy. So comfy. Okay, just waiting for my comment.
Okay, I just said that.
I know. All right, you guys, well, we have sweater season is here. And this one is a beautiful and so unbelievably soft. Like, feels rabbity soft. It's so soft. It's not a rabbit, but fabric content, 74% acrylic, 22% polyester, 4% spandex. It has a little bit of heathering to it. I can't see the screen, so hopefully you can see. A little bit of heathering. I'm like, oh, there's a little dark thread right there. But it has a heathering there in the gray and light gray. Got fuzzies all over me. Relaxed fit again on this one and extremely stretchy. So just relaxed how I would wear this. This one is small, right? This comes in small through 3X, but not your slashed sizes. So I'm shown in the small, relaxed fit. Has a really nice drape to it, just standing normal, and comfy little side slits, a little bit longer in the back than the front. Is that correct?
An inch.
Slightly. And then I love the neckline on this. And the back has that cute crisscross with that wider strap where it crisscrosses. Made out of the same sweater material. So it's not like it's a contrasting material or fabric or anything like that. Cute little crisscross. I think Is my bra hidden or can you see it ever so slightly?
The very bottom hole, you can see just a little bit of it, but honestly, I didn't even notice it until you asked me because you have a nude one on.
Yeah, so it really gets kind of hidden, and since this isn't, like, smashed up against my back, I don't think it's noticeable.
But even, you could wear a fun little bralette under it and have the lace
peeking
out if of you that wanted and some to, of the crisscross straps if you wanted to, but not necessary.
Yeah, so it is really pretty. Drop shoulder on this. Plenty of sleeve length here. This would be one I would say if you don't want it to be relaxed and roomy like this. Now, again, I love the drape of it. I love how it drapes in the front with a little bit of that relaxed, roomy fit. But if you want it to be more fitted, you definitely have the option of sizing down in this if you would prefer to. However, again, the intended fit is for it to be, oh gosh.
God bless you.
So the intended fit is for it to be roomy like this, but yeah, I love it. It is so soft and cute. Okay.
God bless you.
Oh, and then the little earrings. I love these because these are like a perfect little match. These are the fringies.
I didn't
sneeze on them. These little fringies here. I think these are like the white. Or are they silver? I think they're white. Maybe they're gray.
Oh, boy. I'll go look.
They're the white wedding. They might be the white wedding one. But these little fringies are cute. And they relax a little bit the more you wear them, so they become a little bit more fringy in appearance when you are closer to them.
White wedding.
Yeah, the white wedding. Yeah, these are from the rock and roll fringe line of them, and so they're white wedding is the name of those.
Okay, I'm changing. Oh my gosh. I must be allergic to this rabbit.
Yeah. Is it Angora?
No.
Is it really?
No.
The faux rabbit?
I said it was vegan rabbit.
Oh, I didn't know that. Because I sneezed so hard like a week and a half ago, I pulled a muscle in my neck. And I looked at Rachel and I was like, this is what getting old is. This is like, I got hurt sneezing. And I like keep pushing on what got pulled. And when I push on it, my pinky goes numb. And I was telling my mom, Rachel wanted to go to school to be a chiropractor, and today my mom was like, why don't you just ask Rachel to adjust your neck? Rachel wanted to go to school to be a chiropractor 18 years ago.
Rachel did not go to school to be a chiropractor.
Well, I also might end up paralyzed. Like, I'm okay with not feeling one pinky, but I'm not okay with her breaking my neck doing this.
Yeah, any chiropractor is gonna be like, don't do that. When you sneeze, you're supposed to bend your knees.
Why? Tell me more. What does it do? What does it do? Does it take the shock out of my neck?
You guys, we have a few new earrings launching today, and then a few restocks as well. Some of our favorite little studs are these really pretty druzy beads that have some great sparkle to them. I threw one on so you guys could see the size of it. So these little squares, and they just have such a nice sparkle. So like this one is the silver gunmetal and then a midnight blue, and I have the black in because we do have some singles in these releasing. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna sneeze again.
Look at the light. You're supposed to look at the light.
I think hold on, I gotta bend my knees.
Oh my gosh, is it working?
I don't know. But we also have little gold. So we have some individuals as well as the triplet set today. And I just love them. They're just nice if you like to have a stud, something simple, but that has some sparkle to it. So yeah, they're really great. So we have, like I said, several of those, some new colors in them. We have like an iridescent clear one. I don't know that you guys can see that, how it sparkles. And then an iridescent like white one. So there are the two different options in that. And then I think a couple restocks in some of our like go-to studs, the little silver round studs, and as well as like the gold on gold. What are you looking for? You are moving all your hands all around on that laptop. Like you are on a mission.
I can't find what I'm looking for.
Oh my gosh. The shock out of your body. Yeah.
Okay. I got to try it.
It's called Druzy. Yes, they're called
Faux
Druzy.
Yes, I can try to graze later.
Okay, Did you put my comment for this? Yes, yeah, you did. All right. Next up, you guys, is the Feeling Free Tunic Top. And this is the black magenta colorway. It's available in sizes small through 3X. And this is a great one. If you like that roomy, boxy, oversized fit, this is a really good one that you can also wear with legging based off of the length of this. And if you guys have bought anything from Dear Scarlet from us already, or the Figure It Out Top, or the Dream On Top, all of those, Dreamer, oh, the Believer, she's listing them all off. They are all that same material, wrinkle-free, lightweight, stretchy. Now, I am shown in the small. This is available in small through 3X. Fabric content, 94% polyester, 6% spandex. And it is definitely roomy. Longer in the back than in the front, has that curved hemline to it. It is intended to be roomy. Sizing down will be optional. I think we do have measurements of this. Some of these are very hard to measure because they don't change a whole lot. But if you see, it's a very boxy fit with a little bit of a dolman cut on there, but not intended to like hug your hips. So sizing down will be optional, up to you on this if you'd like to go down. Definitely possible. Just something to keep in mind how long the sleeve is. This one hits me right kind of at my elbow. So if you are sizing down, you are going to end up with a shorter sleeve. Just keep that in mind. But it's a really comfortable, easy top. I love it with a little front tuck. What?
Achoo.
Oh, Christina was just like, I love that. Like the front tuck. I love this because you get that nice, comfy, drapey feel. But then that little bit of like it pulls it together rather than feeling like, and I think this is cute. This feels a little bit more put together. Like it kind of pulls it all together. What are you looking at?
I think I need it because I ruined that Rhythm of Love one that I've had from like 3 years ago.
I know you did.
And this reminds me of that. Yeah.
It's very pretty.
This is happening.
Yeah. So again, this one is a black background. Says magenta. I see like a dark mauve more than a magenta. Don't you think, Christine? A little bit more of it. Mauve-y tone to it.
Yeah, definitely.
Still a great color combo though. So, loving this one. I don't think we've released any of this style yet. So, we are excited to bring these in. And that wrinkle-free, easy material. Easy for those of you who are working and crazy and a mom and don't have time to iron. Or if you're Christine who chooses to not iron. She's got all the time in the world.
Yeah, all the time in the world. All the time.
I'm kidding. But we are going to go on a little series here of all the tops that we have that are launching tonight from this brand that are the same material. So take note. They are all going to be wrinkleless, ironless. Not that you can't use an iron, but you don't need to. Travel friendly, easy to pack. You can, if you don't like to fold, you can roll it up in a ball and it'll still be fine. But it is fantastic. So I really, really like this one for a nice, relaxed, easy fit. Oh, there will be, Sarah. There will be some. We're getting a lot.
Not tonight, but there are more coming in different prints. They're just killing it with that fabric and the prints that they come up with and the fit of the shirts. They are incredible. And if you're not watching on the app, you didn't see, Jackie had a bunch of good ideas with those tops too, that like her mom is having some procedures done. Super great way to be comfortable yet fashionable. Great for pregnant women, nursing moms. Like all of these fabrics are so easy and comfy.
And you know what? Especially when you are pregnant on a budget, when you are trying to like shop on a budget, I remember like with our very first one, I could not buy a whole wardrobe of maternity clothes, even trying to bargain shop. I know that's an option, but it was hard. And so these are nice because you can wear them pregnant, then right after,
for months and months,
size change again after, and then even still beyond that.
They're cute. All right, so it was asked that I put on this adorable sweater. Where's my bra hitting?
I don't know, but you got a tag hanging out again.
Oh my gosh, always with the tags. None of Rachel's clothes have tags on them, so she doesn't have to deal with it.
That's what she says, but this sweater of mine did have a tag on it.
Oh, okay, fine.
So yeah, your bra is actually right behind, it's above.
Oh.
But behind.
Okay, I just keep, so mine sits right in the little crissy crossy, but I'm in my true size. I'm in the 1X.
That's so cute.
It is so soft and comfy, and I love that they only needed to use vegan rabbits to make this rabbit soft. No real rabbits were harmed in the making of this insanely soft sweater, but cute little side slits. Like, this is a comfy cozy. This is one that you could wear through Christmas festivities all the way into January, February, feel comfy and cozy and like, take me to a ski lodge. I'm not going to ski, but I am going to sit by the fire with a cup of hot cocoa
and boots on.
My boots and pretend that I'm in a Hallmark movie and that's it. But I am in my true size. This is the size that I would stay in because I love that comfy, cozy, slightly oversized, just a little bit of that drape in the front. So good. And so far, I'm not allergic to the vegan rabbits. So, winning!
Did you watch that new Christmas movie that had Brandy on it? It's on Netflix.
Oh, like,
Best Christmas
yeah.
Ever, I think mm-hmm. is what it was called.
Yeah, it was not the best Christmas movie ever. We really struggled. Ian kept saying, like, how long are you going to put yourself through this? And I was like, they're all cheesy. I'm just trying to get through it. Brandy sings in the most inopportune, oddest times of the movie. Like, all of a sudden, you think it's just going to be a musical. And I'm like, nobody just walks out from the back with a microphone singing. But whatever, Brandy, do your thing. It's fine. So, best Christmas ever. Good if you have watched all of the Hallmark ones already this year.
Yeah. Well, and that Jason from... Was it Jason?
Jason Bateman.
No. Is that his name? Bateman?
I think so. I think.
From
I don't know.
American Pie?
Yeah.
I think that's his name, but I'm not sure.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Let me...
So again, back to, I know Christine put that sweater on in the middle of this, and now I can't just like flow
yeah,
right to the next
just gotta
one.
Go back to that.
All right. So another style. This one I do believe we have released in other prints. And I love this because it's nice for layering. It's a really pretty print, and easy to wear. So this is the Better Place to Be top in maroon. It's really like plum.
It really is.
It really
like
is
plum.
Like a plum, plummy purple, over maroon. Available in sizes small through 3X. And sometimes like, I have this discussion on multiple topics. We keep the name maroon because that's what's going to be labeled on the bag, that we are shipping. That was, if I wanted to order a restock of this, I would be looking for the one called maroon. So we keep that name in our system so that way it matches. So when you get the one in the mail that says purple and then, or you order purple and you get the bag that says maroon, it's confusing. So we keep that name. So available in small through 3X, same fabric as the other one. Some of these had that 1% difference, 94, 96. This one is 95% polyester, 5% spandex. Feel of them is the same. V-neck on here, 3/4 length sleeve. This one does not have a tack or, you know, tacked cuff on this one. It just is that 3/4 length sleeve. Again, a slightly relaxed fit in here. So I suggest to stay true to size for the relaxed fit look. If you would like it to be more fitted, then you can size down one. In this one, I don't think it's quite as wide as the figure it out tops, quite as flowy, but there are measurements for these on the site. I don't think so. Do you, Christine? We're going to put one of those on in a few minutes so you guys can see, but I don't think it's quite as full in the bottom as the figure it out top. So I would keep that in mind if you have done the other ones, that the figure it out style, that one I think is roomier in the bottom. Cute little curved hemline on this, cute to wear out, or nice if you do a little front tuck. Color wise, like we said, it's more of a purple plum tone and then has some great shades of browns in there, some cream, and then a few different shades of like olive greens. It's really pretty. It's a great print. Again, that's going to transition through seasons really, really well. And then we have a new boot.
Whoa, let me go find the name for you.
I also need to grab the quantity from up there. I forgot to grab that to load right before. I do know that. So
This is the Sophia.
And she is so cute.
She is. Look at all that detail. It's like an embossed detail throughout with that fun floral. Like, love it on the toe there. And just the whole, like, the front view. It's very symmetrical. Love that. And then I love the stitching detail that goes up the back and then around the top. Did you see that? Like the little stitches?
Gorgeous.
They are so cool. So 3.5 inch heel on these. Almond shaped toe, maybe touch pointier than almond shape, but it doesn't come to a real real sharp point. I was suggesting true to size in these. I'm an 8.5 or 9. I guess true to size, 8.5 if I was going to wear a nylon. I would go up to the 9 if I'm going to wear a sock. So that's where, again, with the same details with boots kind of this year that we're finding that most of them were wanting to go up that half size if we're going to wear a sock with them. But absolutely beautiful. Great brown tone. Hits just above the ankle, so they're not real tall or real high on the side, but these are gorgeous. So Newbie is releasing tonight.
Those are fabulous.
They sure are.
The Sophia. Okay. I'm gonna race through these. We're gonna get done early again today. I'm gonna pop a comment up and I'm gonna go grab that paper.
Okay.
To get that quantity in there. I'll be right back.
Okay. So if you do more, just know the names.
All right. Okay, so this is the Dream On Peplum top that I had mentioned that we have released in a couple of other styles. And then this one is a really pretty, it's a very bright teal and navy, so a great little color combo. And this one, V-neckline, has this large, like, kimono style sleeve almost, but it does come up higher so you don't, like, I mean, I guess, depending, we always say, like, I'm not walking around like this, showing you all inside of my sleeves, but that nice, relaxed sleeve, half sleeve length. And this one does have that kind of baby doll style cut to it with a peplum waist on it. So Dream On Peplum top, available in sizes small through 3X. I am shown in the small. Baby fine elastic here, so it has nice stretch, that little cute little peplum skirt detail on this one. These, again, most are, I think, opting to size down one because there's plenty of roominess, and it has lots of stretch to it, so it's going to be up to you if you want to. I think Christine the other day had this on in the 1X, and you were very comfortable.
I did end up putting a large
did
on,
you?
Too, that second one that I tried.
Yeah.
On. I grabbed in a large.
And you could do either?
I can do either, and I'm not generally one to size down. I would say if you are a true size 1X and you're bustier than I am, don't size down. I think that's really the only reason.
The bust, room in the bust.
Because it ends up lifting up that peplum waist.
Yes, where you have that peplum seam. If you are really busty, it's going to lift that up and then hit you on the bust, you know, above your bottom bust line. So that's just where we would say it is. This one is intended to sit below. But if you, like Christine said, if you are extra busty, then don't size down. But again, very comfortable, great colors in this. Love that bright teal. 95% polyester, 5% spandex.
Such a beauty.
Such a beauty.
Love them all. They're so comfy too. I mean,
they are.
I just can't get over like the comfort and the styling of them.
And the colors.
The fit, the prints. Yeah, it is nice, Jackie. It didn't matter if I had the 1X or the large on. It never plunged deep.
Yeah.
Like, I never felt like, ooh, if I bend over, I'm going to show a little bit too much.
Okay, and then we have another style here. This is kind of a combo. So we're like creating all these little bits of combo styles here. This one has more the body of the figure it out top. Definitely you can see roomier fit than that just 3/4 length sleeve top that I had on. V neckline, no peplum detail to this one. Okay, so this is just flat front. And then again, has that 3/4 length kind of full sleeve. Now this one, it doesn't hit so low. Like I said, that was that kimono style. So you get that 3/4 length bell sleeve on it, but it does hit closer underneath your arm where it is not quite as open all the way through. So this one, again, I'm showing my true size small. small, stretchy, really pretty print. This one has a navy background. And if I can get close, maybe you can see. It has tiny little dots of like a royal blue in the material too, in that print, that like in any stock photo or even my photos that I took earlier, you can't see that. But it is such like, I'm trying to see. Can
so
you
much
see
detail
it?
Detail to it. Yeah, you can.
But look
see
at
it.
All the fun little dots here, and then you have these little bright blue dots throughout all that navy. So just really pretty. Again, like Christine said, lots of detail to these prints. And they are exclusive to the Dear Scarlet line. So you might see these prints pop up in different styles of their tops, but they are their exclusive prints. So that's super cool. Fabric content, 94% polyester, 6% span, 6%, did I say that right? Yeah, 6% spandex. So fit wise, I really like where this hits underneath my arms. Nice stretch here. Again, a little bit more of that figure it out body shape down at the bottom. So there is room in this one. If you size down in the figure out, I think you can size down in this one because I really feel that the fit of the body is so similar on this one, but it's up to you. I like true to size. I think that's a very comfortable fit. Again, I'm shown in the small, and I just think it's a great top. I love the sleeve on it.
We are a sucker for a good bell sleeve, though.
Yes, I love a good bell sleeve. Well, and if you like a bell sleeve, but you don't do long ones because people will say, like, I love the look, but I can't do the long ones and have them dragging through, you know, whatever you're doing with your hands, whether it's that you're writing all day or eating all day, which would be me, then this is a great option to have that cute look, that bell sleeve. Oh my gosh, that's my problem. I'm either coughing or...
Is it the rabbit? You need me to get
the
rabbit out of the room?
Yeah, I'm coughing or sneezing. I don't have
maybe
allergies.
Maybe you developed an allergy.
No. I knew you were going to say that.
It's possible.
I saw a question about what jeans I had on. Did
I replied.
Okay.
Is the Judy Blue front seam wide like mom jean? But she's not wearing them anymore. So there's that.
Okay, let's switch.
We're going to go ahead and change. Oh my gosh, your cough is contagious. Now I'm allergic to the vegan rabbit.
Your comments are offensive.
To who?
Me, that my cough is contagious.
How is that?
It's offensive. Yes. Okay. Next up. Just waiting.
I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know what I did with the app.
Okay, so this is the... You're fine.
I don't know
where I went. All right, so this is the Figure It Out top in dark magenta, available in small through 3X. Okay, so we've been making reference so that you guys can see the difference here in some of these body fits. So this is the Figure It Out top. I definitely feel like that last one I had on was very similar to this. Mm-hmm. Again, there are measurements for you to be able to reference on the site. All the materials are stretchy, the same lightweight material. This one's 94% polyester, 6% spandex, but very similar here in shape, I feel like, and fit to that last one that I had on. I love this one. It has a navy background and then some magenta and a couple shades of purple in there and the kind of a new tone and a white little speckle. So again, if you're somebody who doesn't do florals or animal prints, this is a great option for one of these figured out tops that is not animal print or floral.
Yeah.
Yes. I love just that it's an abstract, easy print. So I am shown in my true size small. Again, this one, most people do opt to size down one in. Love it with a little front tuck. Again, on that, just leaving the back out and loose, but it's fantastic. 3/4 length sleeve here that does have a little tack with a button that keeps it here in place. It does not unbutton or come down. It just stays up tacked with that little slouchy sleeve look. But this has been such a big seller for us in all the different prints, and everybody is loving them. Again, most opt to size down one from their normal size. And I threw on these fun braided teal earrings to pull out that teal that is in here. I will cover my jeans. Give me just a minute. I'm going to change into a different figure it out the top, and then I'll talk about jeans.
Oh, I got your monster soap today. I hope he does love it. Those monster soaps are so stinking fun. You guys, if you missed 12 Days of Christmas Soap Day. They're still available on the website. They are clear little soaps for kids. And there is the monster in my bathtub that as they use
the soap, cute.
The little monster toy is left. There's also a Christmas party in my bathtub. And you can get a little Christmas toy out of it. But yeah. They are just so cute. Jackie, just buy like a whole stockpile for all year long.
All right. And then another new figured out top. This one is...
Figure it out top, black pink. Sorry,
black
I'm late to the comment game.
You're fine. So black background and then has a couple different shades of pink, which I love. All these almost look a little bit watercolor-like, where you have a couple shades of red as well. Fabric content on this one is 94% polyester, 6% spandex, same fit.
I'm going to get you a note card for back here that I can just hold with the fabric.
So I don't have to look?
Yeah.
Same fit, same detail, same... sleeve detail, all that jazz, just a different print. But we always like to show them on so you can see them on skin and not just, you know, on a hanger.
Yeah,
big difference. So I love this one. I love this.
It's
these
a fun
flowers.
How it repeats.
Yes,
normally
it does.
They're a little more like obscure, not so repetitive. But that's cute how it.
Yeah,
how it does.
Repeat across the shirt. Jeans. What jeans do I have on?
You are wearing the Judy Blue Super Dark Raw Hem Skinny Jeans.
What she said.
Yeah.
What's the rise and inseam?
10.75
inch rise. It's hitting me a little bit above my belly button. And a 29 inch inseam. So raw edge at the bottom. Which these, I really like to throw a little cuff in if I'm wearing a booty. Or something with, but super dark, no distressing on these. These are already available on the site and run true to Judy Blue sizing. So I have that normal stretch here where I would say stay in your normal Judy Blue size. Nicole, you could possibly have them. They're not new right now, but they were new within the last 3 or 4 months, I would say. Newer, so newer, but not new tonight.
How come I don't see Nicole asking if she has?
She's on the app.
Oh, I didn't see it on there. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Christy can look it up.
Yeah, I can.
Yes, she can. Okay, you guys. And one more figured out top tonight in a different color. I'm trying to spread out the colors for you so that you get a good variety.
I will look it up. Let me drop your comment.
Okay.
And then, Nicole, I will go look at, you're going to be getting any mid-rise jeans in by chance?
Me, I don't know.
It, you know, Katie, it always depends on how Judy Blue labels them. Really, what I would say is go to the website and search by the rise you want. Not the name of the rise, but look at what the actual measurement is, because anything 9.5 to 11, Judy Blue can and will label as high rise. Anything 9.5, 9.75, they will also label as mid rise. So there's a whole like
debacle.
Half inch debacle where it really might be a mid rise. We've got a lot of people who say like, well, I won't wear high rise, but we'll pull them a 9.5 high rise. I'm using air quotes. And they'll put them on and like, oh, these fit like a mid. We're like, meh, we know. But it, because it's what Judy Blue calls them, we follow that name to stay consistent.
There are a lot that I don't put mid or high rise in specifically for that reason, because it is not consistent with what the actual measurement is. So if we created our own idea of what mid-rise and high-rise were, and we have a 9.5 inch that we are going to call mid-rise, but Judy Blue labels them as high-rise, and you get them in the mail, and then you say, well, they're mid-rise. I ordered mid-rise, but they say high-rise. This is, again, where confusion hits. So we don't label them with a certain description. We let you kind of go by what that actual rise reads on the website for measurement, because that's where you're going to get the most accurate information, if that makes sense. Okay, this is the figured out top in forest green, available in small through 3X, fabric content 94% spandex, 6% polyester. And again, love the colors in this one, like nice. say forest green. I think that would be a good descriptive word. Green background, and then pops of some taupes, blacks, mustards. And then I threw on this fun little mustard earring to pull out that yellow tone in it. Same fit here as the others. So stay in the same size that you've normally done, or if you're talking about sizing down one like we say most do, this one you would do the same in as well. I love this color. Super cute. I love these too. Some of these that like, this is more green with that little bit of yellow. This is fun if you are a teacher or if you are going to a sporting event for a certain school that is like green and yellows and,
ooh yeah,
you know, you don't want to be constantly in
team attire. Well, fun too if you're a coach.
Yeah.
Of school colors that you can still support and wear.
I love that with some of these figured out tops that like the, they have the kind of this darker base color, but then some fun little details to them. Okay.
Okay. What did we have last week that we were calling the mullet something? This is like the mullet sweater. Is this why you called it Party in the Back?
Oh yeah, I don't remember which one that was. Okay. All right. This is the Party in the Back sweater. I named this a long time ago. This is the Party in the Back sweater, available in sizes small / medium, medium large, 1X, 2X, 2X, 3X. So it comes in those four sizes. Definitely oversized fit on this one. Oversized, comfy. There's a tag in this one that is just wants to like eat my back. And I adore this oversized fit. I love it. The roomier, the better. So I am shown in the small medium. Again, I am a size 8 for those of you just hopping on. Fabric content on this, 50% acrylic, 50% polyester. The front is a creamy white tone. It's very, I guess ivory would be more appropriate of a word. And just a traditional cable knit to it. And then the back and the sleeves. You guys can see this is so fun. It has that, what's the word?
Silver thread.
No, that like a tweed look to it almost. But like this is sweater knit, but it almost looks like a tweed. And then it has silver tinsel. I think you guys can see it. It has silver tinsel throughout it. So it is just the cutest little bit of sparkle to it without being over the top or crazy. So that is on the front and then also on the back. So you get the whole back that has that slightly longer on this one in the back. It seems to just kind of like ever so slightly go down in the back. And I love this oversized and comfy fit. Sleeve length is generous. So you can always throw a little cuff in them if you would like. Definitely sizing down is an option in this one. Has a drop shoulder, so no shoulder seam that you have to worry about. And then obviously bust room is, there's plenty of in roominess. So again, I love the oversized fit. If sizing down was an option, I wouldn't, because I like this fit. If you like a more fitted look, then you can certainly size down. Just keep in mind, when you size down, you tend to lose a little bit of length of how far it's going to fall because it will lift up bust and that kind of thing. So it's fantastic, though. I just love it.
Yes, I will try this on. I think I understand what open weave is by Googling, and it looks like it's something that you can see through.
Oh, yeah. I'd say yes. I don't have a tank under it. I would wear one. I just have a nude bra on, so I don't know. You can't really see my bra versus my skin a whole lot, but I would wear a tank. I'm seeing the question that I don't know how to ask. Is the front an open weave? Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it definitely is a little bit of a looser weave that you can see through.
I know. I had to Google it quick and like, oh, so that's what that
yeah,
is.
But I love it. I have no idea how difficult repairs would be. I've never done like any type of knitting or crocheting or sweater repairs, so I have no idea.
That's not what you do at night.
I don't. Yeah, no clue.
This one makes me happy for like holiday parties.
Yeah. This one makes me want to go to a ski cabin and sit with a fire and hot chocolate with Bailey's in it and not go. I could get down with that. I'll wear the gray one. You can wear this one.
Okay.
You know, though, I love the thought of, like, this for a holiday party with the high-waist liquid glossies.
Oh,
or
yeah,
with vegan leather. Like, if you're not a red and green, if you're not a graphic tee with a saying and a cardigan, like, if you want something that really, really goes beyond, I mean, I know we all say, and I would, I wore a Valentine's Day sweater yesterday. It's red with white hearts. Like, I will wear that any time of the year just because we launched it for Valentine's Day. I can get a red sweater from here and wear it in January. But there are some people who just want a more classic piece that they feel as though they can wear all winter, late fall. And I think that this is a great one with that little tinsel in it, that you've got that fun holiday party shimmer to it, yet wear it with jeans to the cabin with Rachel and I to sit by the fire, or wear it out on a date night, wear it with dress pants to work. Like, a lot of options with this one where it's going to get you beyond just a holiday party. So again, the sizing in this, four sizes: small, medium, medium large, 1X, 2X, and 2X, 3X. I am in the 1X, 2X. Super comfy. Love this slightly oversized fit. I'm getting a good sleeve length on this. This is the size that I would stay in. I just love it. And just like Rachel, I didn't put a tank on under it. So I have a nude bra and you can't necessarily see it through the sweater. But on a normal day in a sweater like this, I would definitely throw one of our reversible seamless tanks on that I could tuck into my jeans. And just be sure that I have full coverage, even though I feel pretty comfortable in it.
Yeah, same. I didn't feel like it was, you know, we've had some of that, like, throughout this year, because it really came back, the very, like, the really loose knits.
I'm up three sweaters. Can I do a large in this sweater? Well, Tammy Jo, this one is medium large. So this would be the same as the other. And yes, you could.
You're in a medium large right now?
No, it could. She's asking if she could do it. So she would do the medium large. The fabric is 50% acrylic, 50% polyester. Okay. All right. Cozy. Cute.
That's what we love. It is like cozy season. Comfy clothes season. Okay. This cute little sweatshirt, hoodie, I should say. It's a very lightweight baby French terry. So it's not like sweatshirt fleece lined. We previously released this, I think, in two other colors. One that was like a brown colorway, and then the one that was an ivory colorway. Like,
yes,
a real light white kind of background. So this is the Finding a Way Hooded Pullover in Wine Mix, available in small through 3X. This is, again, relaxed and oversized. This is what's in, guys. Side slits on this make it really cute, drapey, easy to wear, comfortable, drop shoulder. Oh, wait, I did this last time too. No shoulder seam. There's no shoulder seam on this one. I guess the shoulder seam drops all the way down here to the cuff, but dolman style. So plenty of room here, comfy, working drawstrings on this little hood in the back. And I would say in this one, again, sizing down is going to be optional. Sleeve length is very generous on this, and plenty of length to be able to go down a size if you'd like it to be more fitted. Available in sizes small through 3X. Fabric content is 63% polyester, 34% rayon, 3% spandex. Again, really pretty plum color background. Slightly heathered to it, and then a great print here on this floral that has, this is more of like a camel color than it is a mustard, I would say, to my eye. That's what I see. And then some magenta tones in there, some grays. It's a really good kind of muted colors, but really nice for this time of year. Great weight if you don't live somewhere that is super cold, or if you just get hot and you're like, I can't do traditional sweatshirts and heavy style. This is a nice weight for you. I have them on the Kenya.
Oh, I think you're right.
The Kenya, which we have previously released in gray and in black. Gray is extremely limited as to what's left. I can't speak on the black. The cream is launching tonight. This is one of my most favorite personal boots ever. I think I wore this 2 days this week. What day is it? Can't remember.
You actually, Oh, no, you had your free birds on today, but you did wear them yesterday.
Yeah, they are fantastic. They have the softest lining inside, like cozy soft, that is also on the footbed. So if you don't wear socks, I do wear socks with boots, but if you don't, it is the softest little material. I threw them on like the last few mornings too to run the kids to school, and I'm like, oh, these are so comfy on my toes. So super soft lining on them, and just some details that I love. They have a zipper on the side. Even now, because they have a wider opening, I don't really need to use the zipper. When I wear a sock, I kind of do because it catches more with my foot going in there. But it relaxes some. Little side zipper here again for another little gusset of material there. And so they're really like the perfect little slip-on, well, zipper, but combat boot. Laces are faux, just for detail there. They're super cute and so comfortable. Nice soft feel to them, almost like a suede finish feel on them. And I don't know, they're one of my personal favorites. I wear the 8.5 in these very comfortably. That's the size that I have myself in the gray, and they're just so good.
Courtney, I don't think we've never really suggested a size down in one of the boots, sock or no sock.
Yeah.
We haven't suggested a size down. Rachel is an 8.5 or a 9. A lot of times with a sock needs to go to the 9.
Yeah.
But knees would stay true to size.
Yeah. So I'm never, ever, ever an 8. So 8.5 would be my true to size in a shoe.
And like, we're not talking like thick wool socks. We both wear like thin little ankle socks most of the time, unless I steal Ian's work socks. Which
yes, more of a like thinner athletic style sock is what I typically wear. Even today, though, I had on some Puma socks that were like a thicker, and I'm wearing them with like leather boots, but are a little bit thicker. And I'm like, oh, these definitely tighten up my boot more than when I wear that thin, more athletic style sock. So I would go up to the 9 if I was going to wear a thick sock. Absolutely, especially in any of these boots. So yeah, if Courtney, then if you are traditionally an 8, I would say stick with the 8 in these, because that should be a good fit. Okay.
Next. One day you're gonna fall trying to take a shirt and a shoe off at the same time.
You think so?
Yeah, I do. Our neighbors across the street are watching.
Are they?
Oh yeah. He's waving and you're not behind.
Stop it.
What? I can't help it. They're
waving?
They might be fighting, actually. I see a lot of hands going. So maybe they're not waving at me. Maybe they're waving at each other. You should just turn the camera and watch.
Oh.
Maybe he's bending over now in disbelief.
What if they're doing things that, like, they don't want us to see?
Then they should have shut their windows.
Yeah, shut your blinds.
Yeah, how dare they just leave them out open for everybody to see? You mean like us?
Oh. Yeah. Okay, I'm coming back.
It's going to be like, who's, it's like you where he just watches across the street.
All right, we have this cute little blouse.
I am obsessed with this one.
I love this. This is the Spin You Around Smocked Blouse, available in sizes small through 3X. So black base here with this fun little white swirly. Again, a good one for those of you. I mean, it's a good one for anybody. But I always think about, oh, whenever I'm ordering and I see something cool like this, I'm like, oh, for the people who don't do florals or animal print, it's really difficult to find great prints. And I was like, this one is so fun. So top half here is smocked and then just goes into what looks like a peplum style, even though it is all, I'm like, it is one piece of material, just the top is smocked. So it is not like there's a waistband in here, but it is so cool. So see, it has that fun smocked detail here and little, kind of a little ruffle style neckline, little keyhole detail here with a single button, wherever
perfect
it is in there.
Earring match too.
Yes, and you know, we have that white, we have a white one in this collection that I was like would also be a good one. There, it has like, it's white with like black brush strokes, or maybe it's black with white brush strokes. This is more like little petals on there, but it, which is a great match and super cute. There are two other ones that could also be considered a cute match with this as well, that
these are lily bells.
That
so
are lily bells.
Look at all of them.
Yeah,
lily
bell.
Get...
This is so cute though. No smock detail here, just a little bracelet cuff at the sleeve. Nice fit. So I'm showing my true size small. Again, there's stretch here because of this being smocked. The material itself is not stretchy. Material is, let me tell you, 100% polyester. Definitely lightweight and blousey feel to the touch. Almost has a little bit of a silky finish with a slight texture to it. Almost has like a slight, I don't know if you guys can see again, that black is hard. Oh, maybe you can see it more on the white. It has like a little grain style texture to it, but it's very soft, a silky feel. I love all those little details. The material is fantastic. The smocking is super cool. And the print is fabulous in black and white. So I threw it on just with these jeans and the Katy boot for a cute little outfit to go out or for work, but this is a nice one to layer as well. I'm going to show it to you in a second layered. I would suggest staying true to size. You should not need to size up for a larger bust. I wouldn't really recommend sizing down just to keep this nice length that's hitting me mid-hip and to keep your sleeve length, the shoulder fit is great. So because of those areas, I wouldn't suggest sizing down even though it has stretch here to keep that shoulder as a nice fit. There are shoulder measurements. So if you're like, oh, I think I could size down, check the website, the measurements tab, and you can see what that shoulder measurement is.
It's just shoulder one right now.
Okay, and I want to show this to you layered.
Oh yeah, that was cute. That was very cute. I'm gonna pop the comment for this up,
and then I'm gonna show
this. This is like our new favorite.
This
thing
is our new.
To do.
Yes.
This is our new favorite.
Yeah. So, you guys, we have released several of these long button-down dresses that you can also double as a little cardigan or shirt coat type of detail. Lightweight and so cute. And I just love this. This top is lightweight enough that it's easy to layer. I think this is a really cute way to add a layer to this and have a real, like fashion forward kind of look with it. Having that little long cardigan. I don't know what word I was thinking of. So for reference, I'm 5'7". I am wearing heels right now, but this is fantastic. Has cute little slits and curved sides. The black is so hard to show those details, but it has a curved hemline on here. So I think that it's really cute styled this way. And I will show it to you, like I said, styled as a dress so you can see it. But I just love this. Love the versatility of these button-down dresses that can be layers and then be a dress and double as multiple things. Super cute, just over simply a graphic tee like the one Christine had on. Such a cute way to dress up a graphic tee and make it again where it's a little bit of a fashion-forward outfit and trendy. So, love that. Comes with a belt. I just have it tied in the back to keep it in place there.
Yeah, I love this idea, especially if you live in a warmer climate. And you don't need the thick, heavy jackets that we do. I mean, that's what we joke about, like, our outerwear jackets have to be fashion statements. You have them on so much.
Right.
But if you don't live somewhere that you have to worry about those outer layers, these lightweight dresses that can double duty as cardigan duster coats are perfect for where it is a dress to church on Sunday.
Yeah.
And then on Tuesday, wear it over dress pants and a shirt to the office. And Friday, wear it as a coat over a cute
Yeah, you
shirt
really
to
can.
Go out on the town.
I mean, it's the same. It goes even back to that little corduroy dress that we had. That was shorter. That was more knee length.
Yeah.
But the same thing, like we stressed how versatile it was. That you could wear it as a coat, you could wear it over as a dress, you could wear it open over a slip dress. I'm like, where did I put it?
I mean, I'm pretty much doing anything. Like, we had a little denim vest one.
Yeah.
I wear it as a vest or as a sleeveless dress. Like,
any of the button-down ones are so fun for that.
dress them up, dress them down. I mean, like, I got that pink denim shirt dress over the summer, but I want to wear it all year long. I don't want to just not wear pink in the winter, and so I throw it on with a long sleeve black shirt and black leggings. And then wear it open like an overcoat. We just love the versatility of these.
Yeah. Pieces. So here, I threw this on now just with a tall boot, just on one. Oh, here with my leg showing, I think you can see that slit detail that I was talking about on the side, that curved hemline. And it doesn't come up super high. Like, it's a very comfortable length where I don't feel like, ugh. Buttons in the front, I have two of them still unbuttoned down here. So again, that as well doesn't come up super high. But I love this styled as a dress as well. I have on one of our seamless slip dresses on underneath. If I can figure out how I had this looped. So removable belts gives you the option to tie it in the back, totally take it off, tie it in the front if you want. But this is, again, a different way that you can style this for just a different day of the week. You could also add a fun different color belt to it. You can wear it just relaxed. Yeah. If you want, and not tie it. There are also snack holes in this dress, and we have this available in red. So a really cute option for the holidays still, if you're looking for a fun outfit or a piece that you can wear multiple places, or if you're traveling over the holidays and you're like, oh, I have this party and that party and that party, different places, what can I wear?
Oh my
this
gosh,
would be a good
capsule wardrobe.
Yeah, you could pack in a backpack for all of Christmas vacation
we
weekend.
Got you. You need a backpack outfit for 4 days. We can find you 5 pieces to make all of the outfits and fit in the backpack. We can
absolutely
message us.
So true to size on this piece. So I'm shown in the small, even if I want to stay in my true to size, so that way I can wear it comfortably as a dress. I can wear it comfortably. I mean, I could unbutton all the buttons except for like two in the middle and wear it with jeans that way where it's still button closed. I mean, I really could wear this a lot of different ways. I suggest staying true to size so that way you have the versatility too. The great thing about the little belt is that you can tie it in the back, tighten it up, make that waistline a little more prominent. And then the slip dresses, another way to add a different pop of color underneath. I just chose gray today, but we have these in multiple different colors. So you could definitely opt to do one of those under for something different. But yeah, slip dresses are great. They're nice and fitted. They smooth things out underneath, and they're just one of our favorites. So love that. Christine is coming out here in something.
I'm putting that on.
Okay, she's gonna put this on.
I'm working on it.
And the slip dresses, they come in two sizes. If you haven't tried any of our reversible tanks, or if you have and you haven't tried the slip dresses, same material, same idea, same sizing. I will tell you though that being a size 8, I have been able to put on and wear the plus size, the one size plus size in the seamless slip dress and in the tanks. And I don't even really notice much of a difference. When we lay them out and measure them, we can see a difference, but they are so stretchy that if you are looking at, we don't have your color in the one size and you're like, oh, can I do the plus size or is that gonna be too big? Really, they're pretty flexible in that regard. Now, if you're a size 18, 20, 22, I really would recommend sticking with that one size plus size for the little bit of extra room. But if you're like I said, I'm a size 8 and I can do that other one and be fine. Oh, I didn't show you guys my necklace.
Oh,
we have some new necklaces releasing today here at the boutique. So these will be available on our website, tagged in the new this week category. These are just a fun one. They came from the same company that made the other initial necklaces that we have. We just really like them. They also do our stack bracelets. And so these are cute little like balloon letter. What are they called, Christine? Do you remember? A balloon letter. So they're kind of this like 3D thicker letter. And then it has fun little... They're not diamonds, but
if you want
to call them diamonds, you can.
You can call them little crystals
on there in initials. So these are available in all of the initials, 26 letter options, and they're cute. Only in gold. Correct?
Only in gold.
And then I like this little chain. Don't know technical terms for this, but it has those little like beads on them. I don't know what those are called. So super cute. Adjustable chain as well. I have it to about middle length for how long it can go. So it can go shorter or longer. but just a cute one. We thought these would be fun for like stocking stuffer too. Little gifts to throw in, stockings and whatnot. They're so cute.
We only know what we're talking about. Have you seen her? She bought new furniture.
She said she's going to look gorgeous sitting on her new furniture.
Yeah, it's going to have to go back. With what she's got piled up, it's going to have to go back.
Like packing it up right now.
Yeah, I know. Just send it back. Just tell them no. If you guys haven't noticed, we only know what we're talking about when it comes to jewelry from Herman Hiss because the jewelry experts
tell us
what it is. Beyond that, we have no idea. Crystals are diamonds. Gold is probably silver. We go to them.
We couple of fun little pieces. You're looking for pricier, higher quality.
Yes.
You know, fun things. You go to Herman Hiss because that's where you're going to find it.
Mm-hmm. And they're going to know all of the answers to your questions, and we will not. All right, so this fabulous dress, I love this. Couple of things to note. Mine did not get steamed. The girls actually asked me today, does your rack need to be steamed? And I was like, we don't do that.
They do it sometimes, though.
I know. I was like, we don't steam my rack because what else would I talk about on the live other than my rack not being steamed? So if you see this little pucker here where the pockets are, you can see that I have more room. It's honestly because my pockets aren't laying flat. It should have been ironed or steamed right through
there.
That's
so cute on you.
I love it. So, available in sizes small through 3X, an extra large, and a 1X. I am in the extra large. If you're bustier, it's not going to hurt to go up to the 1X. I stayed in the extra large in the red one as well.
These we have talked about with the plaid too. Same details really with the fit. So if you're looking at that red or the green plaid, or if you've gotten either of those and you're like, oh, I've loved styling this. I would love a solid color. Mm-hmm. The red and black are going to be the same fit details.
Same company.
Do think the length is different.
Oh, the fabric is different. And so there's not the side slit. It's straight across
the
on that
fit,
one.
Yeah.
But the fit of the body, I would venture to guess, without knowing this, measurements have been done on both dresses. Without actually having been the one that did the measuring and without knowing for sure, I would venture to guess that the measurements are the same through the body, the bust, the waist, the hips. And again, this would lay slightly flatter if I had actually had the girls steam it and these little wrinkles wouldn't be in the fabric on the outside of the dress as well as the pocket as well. But I am very comfortable in this. I wouldn't size flex. I wouldn't go up. I wouldn't go down because I love the fact that I could wear this as a dress. And then if I want to wear it as a jacket and untie it and unbutton it, it's not going to get too big then. You know what I mean? If I were to go up even for a little more room through the bust, which I don't need, but if I wanted a little bit more room anywhere, I feel like when I wanted to wear it as a jacket, it would get a little too oversized. So stay in your true size. Unless you're busty, it's not going to hurt to size up because you do have the belt to cinch it in. Unless you just want to wear it as a duster all the time, then no need to size up for bust. Okay. Oh, look at you. You look like you're going to go
boxing. Oh, my earrings don't really match, but that's okay.
You're just sporty spice over there.
Mm-hmm. Sporty spice. Love this whole look. I love this sweatshirt. You know what I thought today when I was like taking pictures in this? I was like, if you were doing anything Grinch themed, this is like the perfect green Grinch color.
Yeah.
And again, not then holiday specific, so it can be worn again. This is the Make Me a Believer Hooded Pullover. It's available in sizes small through 3X, comes in XL and 1X. This previously released in a magenta, but not in the green. So the green is here now, and I love this. So if you're like, I'm not a green person, but I like this style, there is the magenta that you can hunt down on the site. So kangaroo pocket on the front of this one, and again, side slits. Oversized fit. I feel like I said oversized fit about 26 times today. So relaxed, roomy, nice sleeve length on this one. I feel like it's very generous and cute little hood detail. No pull strings on this. So You don't have to worry about pulling them out, tying them when you do your laundry, anything like that. And then what's great is that it has the same material, so it's a very monochromatic, but it's the reverse side. So you get that like contrasting mixed material look with it still being the same material. So it is the like baby French terry on the inside that is shown on the outside. Raw edges, which are like all the rage right now. Everybody's loving all that raw edge detail. It just adds some character to it. And I don't know. I just love this. It's comfy.
I love how to break dance. You look like you're going to a break dance battle.
I could try.
Do it.
That when I had to like spin on.
Yeah, do something.
Do the worm. My kids would come here and do the worm. But I love how long the back is too. Like, great with leggings. This is a really good one with leggings. Mm-hmm. Staying true to size for leggings. So, in this, with it not, again, having a shoulder seam, you could size down if you would like. But I really, again, this is intended to be an oversized roomy fit. Sizing down is optional and surely something that you can do if you would like. But it is just really cute. I love the mixed material. I keep like, oh, that one has the inside outside on the back.
The inside outside on the back.
It's just really cute. I don't think I noticed all those little details on the magenta one. So don't look at how my earrings don't match.
Oh, you're not doing your pants yet. All right.
Oh, I'll do my pants.
All right.
I can do my pants first.
Next. It doesn't matter. I already deleted it.
Sorry, I meant to.
Does not matter. Pants don't exist here.
Pants don't exist.
We don't talk about them. They are an afterthought. We barely wear them. Oh, I can't see them. Are they still fighting? They've left the room. The TV got turned off. There's a lot happening.
They went
over there.
Elsewhere to argue. Okay. All right. So, yes, I didn't talk about my pants. I love this sweater. I did style it with jeans for a picture, but I also did it with these pants because I thought this was a super cute look with the tennis shoes too. So let's talk about this top first. This is the Who We Are knit top. This one has a tag in it that's itchy, like our hang tag, not the regular tag.
It's called Know Who You Are.
What did I say?
Who We Are.
This is Who We Are. This is the Know Who You Are.
Your eyes are that bad you just like glance at two words and like, got it. Is that what's happening?
Dyslexic. After all these years, we find out I'm dyslexic. All right. This is the Know Who You Are knit top, available in small through 3X. I am shown in the small. What do you call this neckline? What do you call
this? It's not a mock neck.
I guess, but it doesn't like, oh, yes, mock neck, not cowl. But I love how it gathers just a little bit. It has that cute little gather detail there on it. So it almost, I don't know. It's a little bit wider than like a mock neck, funnel neck. It is like a more fitted funnel neck because we've had funnel necks before, but they're more like in between. I feel like a cowl neck, but it still stands up a little bit more. So it doesn't cowl down in the front. But this is extremely soft, has a little drop shoulder on it, more fitted sleeve, medium to lighter weight knit. So it's not super thick. Fabric content on this, 68% polyester, 28% rayon, 4% spandex. Let me untuck it so you can see. Slightly relaxed fit. I will say this sleeve portion is more fitted on me. Now, I don't have skinny arms by any means, but if your arms are an area of concern, then I would recommend sizing up one. This is not uncomfortable. I'm not going to be layering it over anything that I have to worry about that, but I would say if your arms are an area of concern where you're like, oh, I don't want anything real fitted, size up one. Slightly relaxed fit here. Don't size down. It just has a nice, again, slightly relaxed fit. Do a little front tuck if you want to cinch that in some. But I love it paired with these joggers and these little sneakers. These are the Dylan. The sneaker is that I have on. They have a little gold, little silver, little black star on the side. And then just the perfect color that matches. So this gives us a little cute sporty look to this outfit. But I loved this paired with a tall boot and a pair of skinny jeans or dress pants or a little booty. Like it really is one of those versatile sweaters that you can wear multiple ways. The pants that I have on are the foil scale print joggers. These are available in sizes small through 3X, come in XL and 1X. And these are an item that we restocked. So they are not new today. We have had them before. And we've talked about how versatile they are, that you can dress them up, wear them with heels. They are stretchy. They are...
Words are getting hard.
Land the plane. No, they are a stretchy... material and just super cute. So stretchy in the waistband. They have a fun little kind of metallic look and finish to them on the outer that gives you that scaly detail, and then an elastic cuff at the bottom that gives you that fun jogger look. Length on these is fantastic. And I like it because no matter your height, it's going to be cute, whether they gather a little bit more at the bottom. If you're taller, these are long enough that you'll be able to get some more length out of them than even what you see that I have. I'm 5'7 for reference, and I have extra room in the bottom of these. I am shown in the medium. That's my true size in bottoms, and they're very comfortable and fit great. Still have plenty of room here with that elastic waistband. I would not size down because then they would really become extra fitted across my bum. These are like the perfect fit in the medium for me, and I love them. So I would recommend staying true to size in these, but they are a really fun, fun pant.
Love them.
Love them. And the Dylan, this little sneaker is true to size where I stay in the 8.5.
That Dylan is so cute.
It is.
I love those tennis shoes. We were just looking at tennis shoes. What day? Oh, Friday. Our shoe rep was here. If you guys haven't been watching 12 Days of Christmas, we talked about it on one of our 12 Days of Christmas lives. He had just been here. And, like, we're launching Christmas, and he's showing us spring sneakers and sandals. We were like, we can barely wrap our head around Christmas.
Yeah.
But man, the shoes coming in spring too. So cute.
So cute.
So cute. I just love a good sneaker. I wear mine. My BB Lows that I have from here, I wear 3 or 4 days a week.
Yeah, same with my Gastons. I wear very, 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 very frequently.
Yeah. Weekends, running around, whatever. Like, they're comfy with... I love wearing a cropped pair of jeans, like the ampersand cropped jeans, and my little sneakers, and then a cute oversized sweater, and running errands on the weekend, and whatever. Like, it feels put together and stylish.
Yeah.
With minimal effort.
Agreed. Okay, next up, you guys, we have this cute little dress here, which we previously released in black. So if it looks familiar, that might be why. This is the Sweetest Love Dress in champagne, and it's available in sizes small through 3X. And this is a great one. I got strings
right over there.
I've got strings and things and hanger straps. Hanger straps, they've just got to go. Awful.
It's what's wrong with the world.
It's what's wrong with the world. So semi-sheer has a cute little like a clear thread that gives it a metallic look to it in person. I'm not sure that you could see it on camera. Cute little ruffle neckline on this and that V-neck, and with like the right steaming or ironing. This one has a little wrinkle that's making it like fold over some. But super cute. Love long sleeves, a bracelet cuff on this. Slightly relaxed fit. Certainly not oversized, where I would say size down. Slightly relaxed fit in that midsection so you can move. Kind of a shift dress style. Body of this is fully lined. And then has that sheer outer layer to it. Now that I messed up all those strings, I'm not sure. Oh, I got a tag, Christy.
Oh, gosh. Do you need help? Do you need help?
I don't know.
I can help.
What's happening?
Oh my gosh, you're untying the dress is what's happening. It was amusing, but you're going to tie a knot around the tag.
Oh, I think that feels like that already has happened.
You're going to tie a knot around it. All right, let's redo this. Let's see. All right, there we go.
Thank you. So it has that cute little tie across the back that just kind of keeps it in place, but it'll add a detail to it. And then what I like is the length on this. So finger length, like that slip underneath is just about finger length, maybe slightly shorter, but it's definitely a very comfortable length where it doesn't feel like it's too short and like gonna be questionable. So super easy. This is a good one for holidays or for any time, just because of the color. It's so neutral. Same with the black one. Like they are both so neutral that they're a great one for parties, for a New Year's party, for a wedding. What, can you wear cream to a wedding?
I mean, I was just going to say, but yeah. I wouldn't recommend this for a wedding.
Yeah.
But I know some people who would wear it. So if you would wear it, you didn't get it here.
Definitely a creamy tone to it. Not white. But that is a questionable. If it's a wedding that they tell you dress in cream, then you're good to go.
Yeah.
No, but it really is such a pretty easy piece. I would say stay true to size. I'm in that small. I've got that little bit of room and fit to it. So true to size, also available in black. And then I have on the Morocco boot here for just a cute little monochromatic look. These run true to size. Again, if you're going to wear a thicker sock, size up half size, but otherwise true to size on this one. Okay.
I'm impressed that you knew the name of that boot. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Okay.
All right.
Just a couple more, guys. Couple hundred.
Oh, Tammy, that sounds perfect. Tammy is going to host a party where everybody comes over and wears their Boutique by Rachel Clark goodies, and we can see her new furniture.
I like that idea.
I think that's fabulous. Let's do it.
Who's going to be checking that they're for sure in a Boutique by Rachel Clark?
Well, we will. We'll know. I'm going to stand there with everybody's order history.
We'll bring some backups just in case.
Yes, we'll have a rack in case you need a tire to enter.
Okay, I'm gonna throw these off. I'll just kind of leave them on.
Okay.
All right, another chunky sweater, oversized, roomy fit. This one is called the When You Waver sweater, available in the four sizes, small, medium, medium, large, 1X, 2X, 2X, 3X. I am shown in the small, medium, creamy color background with a rusty camel color, I would say.
Terracotta.
Yes,
it is more brown than
more
terracotta.
Brown. Yeah, it's more brown. A little wavy pattern to this one. Relaxed, roomier fit. I would suggest staying true to size, unless, again, this is where if you are in between sizes or you want it to be more fitted, then you can size down. Definitely stretchy. So lots of stretch to this. Drop shoulder, nice sleeve length. I like this fit. I like the length of it. It's really like perfection, I feel like. But size flexing is up to you. This is 12% wool, 30% nylon, 50% polyester, and 8% spandex. Yeah, I mean, it really like speaks for itself. Cute little wavy pattern on this one. And like I said, size down if you want. But I love this relaxed, comfy fit. And the length of it's really nice. It gives me almost full bum coverage. So it's a good one. It's a good one. And then what boots do I have on, Christine? These are the Snuggie.
Man,
never mind, I know. These are the Snuggie.
Okay.
Or Snuggly.
You said you knew. I know I haven't looked it up.
They're the Snuggie or Snuggly. And these are really cute. They have like a half zipper in them. So that they zip just in this area. The top opens wide enough to get your foot in there. These are available in two colors, the tan and the gray. And run true to size. I'm an 8.5. That's the size that I like in these. I would stay in the size with a sock, except for a really thick sock. But these have that fun kind of chunky sole on them, that chunkier heel detail. And then that fun like Sherpa top on them that folds over. So they're a really cute one. I love them layered with a skinny jean. Okay, I must change.
Oh man, I'm still looking for the boot.
Oh, can you do this?
Snuggy.
Can you do this one? Yeah. Can I finish in this one? Because I wanted to leave these boots on for these two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you... What? Do you mean, can I do no. it? Can I go
no,
off?
No, I mean, can you change your comments around?
Yeah, I can handle that.
I mean, you can come and finish if you like.
It was a very confusing time. It was a very confusing time.
All right, who is going to pick us up and take us to the Alps? Where we can ski. Because that is what I feel in this sweater. Like, I really feel like if you were watching a 90s sitcom and they're all like, our high school class is going on a ski trip. This is what they would be yes. wearing. But it's fantastic. Super fun. Little bit of a flashback sweater in some fun, in like this fun colorway. It has a little pop of lavender to it. So just that one stripe in lavender. And fabric content on this is 100% acrylic. It feels very soft. Again, relaxed fit, available in a small through 3X. So this one comes in all the sizes. I'm showing in the small. And it really is a nice fit. Sleeve length is nice. Again, the length on this one is great. I wouldn't recommend sizing down in this one. Stay true to size again for that little bit of a roomy fit. If you're a small or a medium, then you can choose if you'd like to do a small instead so that it's a little bit more fitted. But really, these cozy sweaters are meant to be roomy. I just love the colors. You've got the brown, a little bit of a creamy light tan color background, and black, and then your little pop of lavender on there. And I love this paired with these snuggies jeans. I am in the Judy Blue Destroyed Girlfriend jeans. These are a 10.5-inch rise. So again, hitting me just above my belly button, and then a 28-inch inseam. So these are a wee bit short for me to wear with a boot, except that these boots are a great length that it meets at the top for me. So a 28-inch inseam is going to be great for a lot of you. Me being 5'7", they're just a tad bit short. I'm going to put them on with a flat shoe in just a minute so you can see them better on the bottom. But these are one of my favorites. And honestly, I feel like other than that they're a boyfriend and not a skinny, I feel like that pair yesterday that a lot of people were asking me about with the distressing higher on the thigh, that these would be a similar one. And then as your thighs, if they thicken like mine did, you will get larger distressing on your thighs. But these are really, really cute. And I'll show them to you with a flat shoe on so you can get the details.
Miss care for them like I do and get bigger holes.
Yes, that's true. So these are a boyfriend. I'm sorry. These are a girlfriend fit. So I'm in my normal 728. I have that normal amount of Judy Blue room. We don't recommend sizing down in girlfriend jeans anymore. Just your normal size down one from your street size. So size 8 does a size 7. That's what I am. And I love the fit of them. And what, you know, they're a little bit more fitted here throughout the top and then just slightly relaxed in the leg where they're not super skinny. So, okay. I'm going to change my shirt.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. It feels like when you walked off, I was just typing and the music stopped.
Very quiet. Okay. I've got another oversized shirt on.
Weird. It's just getting you ready for that holiday 16.
Yeah, you know what? If you are not an oversized clothing wearer, then I feel like you better like become a vampire and come back and like 50 years, try again, because it just is what it is right now. Okay, this is the All Out of Love pullover sweatshirt, available in small through 3X, and this one is just a cute, slightly cropped, my belly button is right here, so it's not cropped up above my belly button, but a little bit on a shorter length on it, but in this little bit of a boxier style. So I love this detail on the front where it has that like little cutout, and then you've got the little hangover edge kind of thing. We've seen this on a few different styles. Love this color in this pretty, it's orange, right? That's what you'd call it. It's just orange.
Yeah.
And then just the details here on all of the stitching details with the contrasting fabric around the neckline. Again, on the sleeve, you have a little bit of like extra detailed stitching. This one does not have any raw edges except for way down just along the bottom. So if you don't like raw edge, I'm like, wait, am I lying to you? I guess on the neckline here, but it's not like the frayed raw edges. So that's a nice detail as it has a great finish to it. And that is an oversized roomy fit. This one, I would say sizing down is optional. Again, keep in mind you're going to lose length with this shorter style, but so cute if you will wear even the, like with the joggers or with a legging, if you'll wear a legging and not have a full coverage top on, it's super cute. Fun with jeans and a little sneaker or even with a little boot for a little flirty look. This is something that I feel like would be in a Hallmark movie too. Just easy, comfy Hallmark attire. Looking for the tag. 100% cotton is the fabric content on this. I'm in this small. Really like it. Would stay true to size for the intended fit. Roomy sleeves. Great fit. Stretchy cuffs. Okay. I'm going to change.
All right. That was quick.
I really like this one. I feel like I must have this. I like that it does not have a hood. I like that it is just a pullover.
I know it is nice when you're looking for something different.
Yeah. I love hoodies, but I like this particular one because it kind of reminded me of like the fact that it's a slightly crop length and 100% cotton reminded me of the Ampersand Elevated collection a wee bit.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
But I love this one in the color, and then I love the fit of that it's that relaxed fit. And that there's no hood. Is there something different?
Well, not everybody loves the hood.
Yeah, no, I mean, we do have people that, like, won't, you know, don't want a cardigan or don't want a sweatshirt because there is a hood on
it. I'm telling you what, I struggled with the hood on my cardigan every time I drove today.
Did you?
Every time I leaned back, it was, like, right there. I've never had an issue. Maybe I moved my seat funny, but sometimes I feel what those people are saying when they don't want a damn hood.
I get it. All right. And next, you guys, is the Forever Yours top in charcoal, available in small through 3X. We released one of these last week in a fun, like, darker charcoal with a reddish color animal print on it, I believe. Maybe reddish.
Pinky? Wasn't it a little bit pinky?
Pinky and white. Or it had like a cream and a muted red tone, I think.
No, we release so many clothes we don't even know. You tell us.
you tell us.
You tell us what we
do. Anyways, this one has that like fleecy finish to it, so it's super soft. And has, I called just charcoal. Comes to called charcoal. It's called charcoal. I think that it's a little bit more gray, like a little bit lighter than charcoal. And then more of a light blue is what I see. Maybe some will see a light gray.
Like a steely blue gray.
Cement gray. So little 3/4 length sleeve on this one. Relaxed fit in the body. Stretchy material. This would definitely be one that sizing down would be optional if you don't want it to be so roomy. But again, this one is really cute, styled with a little front tuck on it. If you would like it to be cinched up a little bit. Shoes, I'm in the Harley. The Harley is like our Holly. However, this one has a suede finish on the outside and a fun Sherpa lining. So if you love this style shoe, but you want something a little bit warmer than a canvas, this is a great go-to for this time. So these are new and launching today. For the new, great option for this time of year. Because they are that super soft finish and then have that nice inside that is a little bit cozier. And especially because this is a questionable one, whether somebody's going to wear a sock or not, depending on whatever time of the year
lighter,
it is.
Yeah.
So this is a nice one that has that. So they're cozy. They run very true to size. Will stretch slightly with wear. So we do not recommend sizing up in these, even if you will wear a sock, because they're going to stretch some and then will end up being a little bit of a sloppy fit. So true to size, but just a great go-to gray. And then here are these pants. Like I said, a 28 inch inseam on me. I'm 5'7", so you can see this one is uncuffed and it's hitting me about an inch above my ankle. Really like a 29 inch inseam is the perfect length for me for it to brush the top of my foot. Also, they're really cute with a little cuff in them in this girlfriend jeans. So you have options there with how you style. And again, I'm 5'7", so if you are shorter than I am, then these might just be the perfect length where they are a totally long jean for you, and you can tuck them into any style boot easily, which these, of course, anything that's higher than ankle length, I can still put inside a boot comfortably, so I love those. Okay. Woo. That's it. Not bad.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby. All right, you guys. So we are going to go ahead and get these items launched so you can do your shopping on the website and the app. Make sure to go to the featured collection new this week where you'll be able to find all these goodies that launched tonight. So we have four pairs of shoes, a whole bunch of earrings that are new and restocked, as well as there's tons of earrings on the site. A lot of them that I had on today, other than the studs, were not new or restocked, but they're available on the site. If you guys have questions after the live, feel free to shoot us a message or a text. We will gladly help you. Don't forget about the 12 days of Christmas today. Handbags, wallets, all those goodies in the purse category. Code 12 days for 15% off all purses, wallets, everything in that collection. So let us know if you have any questions on those as well. And then we'll see you tomorrow for a live to cover tomorrow's 12 day surprise, whatever it's going to be, because we can't remember.
We cannot remember. We do not know what it is.
Christine is going to get these loaded, and happy shopping. We'll see you tomorrow.
Good night.